Now, I don't like to drop names, but I think you all know that I used to be pretty tight with Leonard Cohen. Except he used to complain about my attitude. He said I was too dark and gloomy and that my songs depressed him. He told me that if I wrote Michael Row the Boat Ashore, there would have been a sudden squall and the boat would have sunk and Michael would have drowned. So just to prove him wrong, I decided to write a song that was more cheerful and pretty and sunny. They call it something optimistic, like Paradise Lullaby. So I came up with this next song. Joining the owls on this song is the mascot and favorite son here at the Grits and Grog. He has managed to fly below the radar of all those silly child labor laws. And as you all know, his name is Little Charlie the Bus Boy.
Hey, Little Charlie.
Hey, Little Charlie. Where's Little Charlie? Where's Little Charlie?
He's in that back doing his homework.
Okay.
We'll get him out here.
All right. Well, he's an owl in training. And when he's old enough, or maybe during the summer when school's out, he can tour with us and see what it feels like to get rotten vegetables and empty beer bottles thrown at him on a fairly regular basis. Thank God for chicken wire.
The beautiful feeling.
Ain't it great? That spray through the chicken wire. Well, let's hear it for Little Charlie. All right, Little Charlie on bass. Oh, here he comes.
While he straps that bass on, I'll let you know there's still no update on Punxsutawney Phil. As y'all know, this morning, they were having this party when them men in them fancy hats stuck him on that stump. One of them fools fired one of them cannons. Punxsutawney Phil took off and he ain't been seen yet. As soon as we have an update, we will let you know. But to make it all better, we do have this year's reigning Punxsutawney Princess with us tonight. We have a good hand, a great hand for our princess, Princess Sophia. Would you stand up?
All right.
Yay, Sophia.
Yeah.
Ain't she pretty?
I love her too.
All right.
Yes, Charlie, you can put those dishes down and go sit in with the owls.
Okay. Mr. Bassman, Urban Owl in training. How you doing, JD?
Yeah, we're good.
You good?
It's all good.
It's all good.
Yeah.
See, you got some help back there.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, we're doing all right.
He ain't sober no more.
Anybody here looking familiar?
No.
And what's JD? Is that juvenile delinquent?
No, it hasn't been juvenile delinquent for quite some time.
Okay.
My name no longer means juvenile delinquent.
Are you ready with your machine?